Who's hiding under the curtain?
Jay?
Yes, Dad?
Just for kitchen towel and that, I'm sure that's pee.
Thank you, Dad.
He only does it when you come in.
Look how fat my pooch looks. Look at him.
He's actually, if you feel him, he has lost weight, but especially when he's lying
down. I don't know, Mama. Look at his fat belly. Reg, do you want some chicken biryani? Oi! Monkey! Yeah,
they're really big portions, I was expecting all that size.
That's why it took them in an hour. Look at all of this.
Right, Libby darling.
Gone for the lamb karai. Libby's gone for a chicken biryani.
Thank you.
Pretty expensive though. 35 quid.
But that's for how many of us?
Yeah, but if I'd have known that they were great proportions like this, I wouldn't have. I think that this might go with your biryani, actually.
You're not going to have any of our dinner, mate. Have you had your dinner? Have you had your dinner?
That goes over the top. Oh, that looks really nice.
Good morning, guys. Sorry for the atrocious look. Callum just woke up. Then the doorbell rang. And my package came. Yeah, you hold it. The day is going to be slightly impossible to get into. So we've got a new camera for you guys. It's a little action camera.
No, I didn't.
It's basically a cheap man's GoPro. Hopefully, it will do the same job.
And it'll be good for holidays.
Yeah, exactly. Right, I'll open it up and hopefully you'll see the quality of it when we go to Cambridge. I'm going to chuck it up the car, see what happens. Hopefully, we don't lose.
Don't run it over on the first day, though.
Yeah. Cool. Right, I can stop filming.
Good morning.
What's your name, Alfie?
Yeah. Yes, no. Just a feeling of spring in my step. We are on our way to Cambridge. I don't think we've ever brought them along to Cambridge, have we?
I don't think so.
No. It's where we spent our teenage years. But we're off to the cinema and a bit of shopping, so we'll bring you along.
Shaking time, looking lost. I came to take you home. Then we walk in silence, side by side. And I just wanna lay you down, your burdens all over you. And I don't need your deepest secrets whispered in my ear. I can hear your heart.
You want to see some bikes?
I see all the animals. Well, I found one animal at Cambridge.
Wait. No. Self-vlogging.
Yeah, self-vlogging. We seem to have got just a wee bit lost. Well, your not lost. Fault. We kind of know where we're going.
You took us to the
north. It's the sort of Grantchester part of Cambridge. Look, it's so nice. But yeah, I think we're going to head back to the city bit.
Here's your hand. And outside's just a blur. I pull you close, you close your eyes, and we don't say a word. We got to keep rolling, rolling. I just wanna lay you down, your burdens on your fears. I don't need your deepest secrets whispered in my ear, 'cause I can hear your heart, your heart. I can hear your heart.
2 hours later. Say hours, because we feel like we've been here for hours.
And we walk in silence, side by side.
Got your Kung Fu's face on. How you meant to wear what?
How you meant to put this belt through the belt hole? You have to do that separately.
No, no, it's a double-ended belt, so you attach it to here and it's as if you've got two belts.
No, I didn't want
to
put it through it.
Libby's on that side, and she's on that side. She's on that side, and on that side. Hey, Libby. Say hi. Just a tad zoomed in.
No, I don't zoom in.
Been looking forward to this movie for so long. Everyone
raves about it. I don't know what it's about. I'm so
it's Marvel.
Yeah,
it's action.
No, but I don't know what it's about.
But anyways, we're going in cinema now and putting the camera away before they get shifty about me. All right, ciao, ciao. This cinema is so ridiculously comfortable.
We've just been to see Deadpool, and literally.
Funniest
so funny, I was going to swear then. So funny. And we thought we were going to have to pay £25 for parking, and it was only £9. So, you know, winning all round. Winning, nice.
Winning
these.
I just can't get over how funny that was.
So, I Ryan Reynolds is such a babe.
He went last night, and I was quite gutted, but actually, it's fine. And those sofas, I will link a photo.
We lucked out on our seats.
Jesus Christ,
I kid you not.
It's like
so
a sofa.
Good. We got there and we were like, are we in the wrong screen?
I don't know if that's views across the country that do that.
I don't know, but
you literally have adjustment levels.
You're babes, we love you.
And they were pretty cheap as well.
Yeah. Oh, we're out. And to the car park.
Look.
Do you know where we parked the car?
Can you see the car?
I'm not sure.
Do you know where we...
I don't think you would have been like, the car.
I know, the light's very yellow though. Can you... Guys.
I don't know if I'm hungry.
I think, I don't know, did we lose the car? Look, there's so many here. I don't know which one.
Literally, it was chock-a-block when we got in here.
Because I'm an amazing boyfriend, I made Liv egg and sausages this morning.
So I don't do the breakfast every other week.
No, she doesn't. But look, made them. We got fresh eggs. Well, there's only one chicken laying at the moment, but look how green they are.
Oh yeah.
Good. We're vloggers now, we have to share our lives. Makeup and no makeup alike.
I would find that so tedious. I'm so lazy.
I don't mind if you just put it on when I get up to go. But...
And what Mama's currently making me. See that? The bacon. Bring home the bacon. Leave your hands in the way.
Well,
we got sausages in the pan up there. Making petit pans. Or have sausage and bacon baguette.
Do you prefer the smell of sausages to bacon?
I do too.
I prefer eating them as well.
Bacon has to be...
Just need to take a minute to see how Essex Jay looks today. With his super tight trackies on. Super tracky. Oh, that light switched around. We are off to town. Somebody's getting a haircut. Looking true Essex style in your trackies there. Yeah.
They're comfortable again.
They're so tight. Let me just put my seatbelt on.
Sorry, I can't see where the hot chocolate. What are you doing? Alex, have a caramel. Hot chocolate and a halo.
5 more minutes with this one.
2 hours.
He's tired after his walk and now he's chilling.
Because he went on like a 7 Bobby, hour sleeping. Walk.
He's sleeping though. He loves posing for the camera.
Tim and the guinea pigs get like the most screen time.
He's so fluffy there.
Love cute fluffy things.
Gypsy's cute so too, fluffy. But she doesn't sit still long enough.
Oh.
She likes to move.
He's too lazy.
Too lazy.
Well,
pups.
You can sit on the sofa.
Sit out there for a little bit with them.
Trying to record, Mum.
Huh?
I'm trying to record. She won't stop talking. My mum loves the chat. Loves the chat. On the train on the way home, and I was like, Mum, I need to go now. With the train's pulling in. She was just gave me so many options. I was like, yes, Mother. I can decision make myself.
Yeah, but that was like important decisions about food.
Yeah, I know, but still. Sometimes I was like, okay, I've got to go. She's like, sorry, what? And then just carries on talking. She's funny.
She likes
anyways. Fresh trim. Actually, it's not too bad. I went to the different barbers. I went to the Turkish man, and he seems to be all right. Yeah.
Doggy's more important.
Doggy needs a trim, though. I think he's just taking a relax now, because he knows that I'm going shortly. He's getting in the cuddle time. Oh, look at this mop. Mop on your head. You have a fringe.
I said we can get him a clipping fringe.
A clipping fringe?
Yeah, like in hair extensions.
I don't think he'll appreciate that.
He might do. He said if they cut his hair too short, we could get him a clipping fringe.
He's a manly dog.
Yeah, with a feminine side.
Tries to be manly. Ends up being a wuss. He gives it all the biggin. And then when it gets to it, I was going to say he hasn't got the balls, but literally he hasn't got the balls. Poor man. Poor little boy. You love him anyway.
He's cute enough he can get away with it.
Cute enough, exactly. Right, Liv and I are going to be leaving my parents shortly. We're going to now Liv's parents to see her poorly mum.
I think she's better now.
I think she's alright, yeah. And then we'll go back to London after.
I think we're having... always so much travelling.
Are we eating? Are yours?
Yeah, roast dinner. Come
okay,
on now.
Standard roast at the Newman's.
Well, I think roast dinner. I sent the text before they did chicken shopping, so.
Okay, cool. Well, I'm looking forward to it anyway.
I feel like all of our vlogs when we're at home are filmed in the car.
Well, that's because we do a lot of journeys.
That's true, Sunday's like journey day.
You can see that on.
Yeah, we ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Stop for a quick time-lapse pit stop, something that we do quite a lot at the moment. We good?
It's cold out there!
It's cold, so I'm going to sit in the car. Doing something that I've never done before.
At the car wash.
Whoa. We're at car wash.
Babe.
I've never in my whole 22 years been in a car wash. Possibly you take off your winger. Oh, this is a bit.
I've been through one before.
I've never been through
it's
one.
It's proper phobia.
I've never been. This is weird.
Fatima's getting a wash.
I don't really feel like you're far forward enough. It's too late now.
No, no, it goes all the way back to the rails.
Okay. Oh, this is weird. It sounds like really heavy rain.
It is. Oh, it did push my wing forward, though.
Yeah, it didn't push this wing quite as well.
Yeah, I think it was more on my side.
I really want to take my car for a car wash because it's always really dirty. But the problem is my mum is too noisy again.
It's a pipe, you get a chip off at $2.99.
Yeah, I know, my mum always takes it to get done and then they're always like, well, it was really dirty and she always has to pay them more. special guests. We're back at the red carpet today because tomorrow is show day. I am going to be shooting 360. I am going to be vlogging. Okay. I'm here today to like just make sure everything goes smoothly because tomorrow is going to be a total storm here. So like any variables have to be addressed today. Keep your head up high and yourself believe in you.
I've been attacked by the Newmans. They have left me with porcupine hair.
You just said
the Can you stop? Yo. Get yo. And yo, I can't put you on the camera.
No.
No. The only face is the one way unless I swivel it around. I'm gonna get the both of you. You and you. And you. Ah, sorry.
It is so freaking cold on this train. I know. It's like no one in the carriage, look.
Ready for bed. So it's a goodbye from me. Is it goodbye from you? Or are you going to stick around? Yeah. Bye guys, thanks for watching.